actually go out, because tonight is my night off. And I am going to some karaoke. So, yeah, you guys can somewhat see. Let's get over here. But anyways, I am heading to do karaoke. Yeah, probably better hearing right there. But yeah, I am heading to go do some karaoke. Like, I promised this lady I was gonna come out back out on Wednesday. So, I invited a friend of mine out. So, hopefully, she comes out there and we can do a little swing dance. If she shows, I will be able to. I'll turn on this light for y'all. But basically, I'm gonna play Lillian's Downtown to the right. I had to think sometimes. Like, downtown. Thank you, green light. Oh, and someone are, people are doing work. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me? I have to go all the way around. They got like road work, and they got the whole main road that I'm using blocked off. I know other ways to get to downtown. I like really know Gainesville, y'all. Like, it's crazy how much I know Gainesville. I've been through for a couple years now. And I know Gainesville very, very, very well. Anyway, so I just want to give you guys all a shout out. It's been a while since I posted a video, I think. I don't know when the last time I posted a video. But things are going good. Got me a new job, a secondary job, and I think I missed my turn. Yeah, I definitely missed my damn turn, because, like, I've never had to go this far. I definitely missed my damn turn. I have no idea if I'm going downtown this way. Because they had to do that freaking road work, screwed me over. Just gonna turn right up here. Yeah, this will take me downtown. Oh. Archer. I've never taken this road. It's come out to Steak and Shake on Archer Road. The CVS over here. And I've never taken this road. I've never, never take this road. Come on, person. Come on. Today. Come on. Go. Go, 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 go. No, do not push your brake. This person's not from Gainesville at all. From North Carolina. But anyways, Arby's is the best place, one of the good places to eat. If you work 6 days a week and you're off 1 day a week, to enjoy time out. I've honestly been able to enjoy a lot of things, had more time for friends. Posting a video of karaoke tonight. Come on. Skeeter, skeeter, skeeter. Skeeter, 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 skeeter. Go, idiot. You do not have to yield. People don't want to drive tonight. In Gainesville, there are party nights. Believe it or not, there's called things party nights in Gainesville. There's also called karaoke nights and pre-party nights. And some of pre-party nights is Wednesdays is a pre-party night. Everyone goes out, they start, you know, they get in the process for a party. And they get the feel for a party. And then they, Thursday night, they go to a bar that I work for. Actually, Morris, so good. And, they work for a saloon that I work for. They go to a saloon that I work for. And they go from there to partying with us. Some people do get kicked out, but that's just part of the job. But yes. A lot of this stuff goes on. I am not actually tired, y'all. Believe it or not, I've actually had more sleep since I've started this new job, because this new job requires me to be awake at nighttime. And yes, it literally does. Like, I have to be awake from 10 o'clock at night, and actually from 9 o'clock at night to 2 o'clock, to 3 o'clock in the morning. So I have to be able to get sleep before those hours, so that way I can do it at least 2 or almost 3 days a week. We're only open 3 days a week, so... But it's a great thing to do, but you have to have the heart to know that. I mean, I've seen some crap, like some really big stuff go down when I was just going there as, you know, just a regular. So it's like my thing. It's 8 seconds is like my thing going on here in Gainesville. So it's the thing that I do every week. Certain people don't know how to drive here. And freaking people in all black. This is downtown. We're in downtown now. And we're in Bodilly Plaza now. Like, I'm literally like 5 minutes, 10 minutes away from downtown. Like, it's so nice. But thanks for watching this video. Like I said, it's just this video is just the hey, what's up, you know, kind of type of deal. And but I appreciate you guys joining and watching as I drove all the way down here, like, literally, it was a 10-minute video. took me 10 minutes to get here. And that's what good traffic. Make sure you guys tune in for the other video. I'll be posting another video probably tonight of Lillian's, and go from there. Make sure you guys tune in for that one and watch that one. Like it, give it a thumbs up, save it, share it. If you haven't already subscribed, hit that bell notification so you can get all my notifications when I upload videos. And for those who have already subscribed, thanks for being still a subscriber, and look forward to looking at your videos as well. So you guys have a great night, and stay tuned to the other video.